yeah, it's like a true story. It's a movie, of course, but it's based on a true story. And then when I played her, I said, God damn it, this guitar is possessed by the devil. How should I call her? And then, Veronica. So yeah, that comes her name.
Oh yeah!